Awesome. When people unite, that's what makes the power, and not all oranges are going to fall from the sky. Another question?
That guy had his
hand up, so. You, oh, you, girl? Yeah, yeah, sorry. Speak up a little bit, or can you stand up? Digging the cables and having people just yank them out of the ground to steal them. Yes, the situation in the for electricity has been fixed. We now have good cables and lights.
Sí, ya tenemos luz, ya tenemos drenaje, ya tenemos agua. Ya están pavimentando, gracias a Dios. Y como dice un comercial ahí en México, lo que toca ya tenemos carretera.
Okay, so we do have light. We have gotten sewage. We have running water now, and they're actually even paving our streets. So. And like they say in Mexico, wherever there's a truck, there needs to be a road.
Obviously what they need is more funding so they can go to court or things like that.
That's a very good question because our office is pretty much funded by workers, and the people that are litigating for us are not charging us a dime.
Y nosotros funcionamos por medio de sí que nos donan dinero algunas fundaciones de aquí de Estados Unidos.
And we work out of funds that people, that foundations from the United States give to us. Where can we go to send funds?
Ah, bueno, ahorita voy a pasar dando unos folletitos donde está mi correo electrónico y donde está el correo electrónico de la oficina que se llama CITAC, y lo que gusten dar es muy bueno.
Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pass, I'm planning a little flyer around where it has my email, and whatever funds you guys can, or want to send, everything, the more is welcome, everything is welcome.
With the groundwork that you laid as far as
in casa o en oficina?
Well, as far as
your case or in the office?
What exactly? exactly where are you at now from the field, and what further government support, United States, Mexico, what have they done since this year? And I said, this is where they've improved any. Where is it going?
Bueno, el gobierno en México ayudó a la colonia Chilpancingo ahorita en la actualidad a limpiar. Quedaron 40,000 toneladas enterradas de escoria.
Oh, okay, the government of Mexico has actually helped to clean up Chilpancingo, but there's still 40,000 tons of
de escoria de plomo.
Lead, still in the community.
Y el gobierno, la oficina no la ayuda, nosotros somos autónomos.
The government really doesn't help us too much, we're pretty much autonomous.
En la colonia, pues yo me reúno con otro tipo de personas que no están en la oficina y nos organizamos como presidentes, formamos un comité de presidente secretario y todos ellos, nosotros conjunto, pues vamos, metemos oficio al gobierno para que nos dé el servicio.
I not only meet in the office, but rather I meet with people in the community, and we organize ourselves. We form committees of, you know, presidents, secretaries, and in that way we're able to put pressure on the government.
Pero claro, no es gratuito. Nosotros ponemos la otra. Ellos, según dicen, que ellos ponen el 40% y nosotros el 60% del costo de los servicios.
But of course, not anything is free. So they claim that they put 60% of the work, and we put, 40% of the work, and we put 60% of it. I think it was just, as you can see in the video, I was asking for $2,000 and I actually got $2,500, so I think it was fair. For all of those of you who are studying law or want to study law, become conscious and help workers like me. You said you went with the first president, Fox? And what has happened with the new president? Has he helped you?
No. Este nuevo presidente no.
This new president, no.
Todo fue el año antes de que saliera Fox.
It was all the year before Fox went out of office.
No terminé de contestar tu pregunta.
I didn't finish answering your question.
Aquí los Estados Unidos nos han apoyado mucho en rolar este documental, o sea, pasar este documental.
Here in the U.S., they have actually helped us a lot in forwarding and circulating this documentary.
Las organizaciones que lo han visto nos están apoyando, así como ahorita Tim.
The organizations that have seen this video have actually helped us, like Tim.
¿Cómo se llama su organización?
Tim O'Brien.
Y así como él, ya es la segunda vez que yo vengo aquí y que se ve este documental. Así hay otras organizaciones que nos están apoyando en este aspecto.
This is actually the second time I come to U of H, and since in the meantime, there's other organizations that have showed the video and helped us out.